people, today I'm going for a run. I run a lot and I like the runs in the city with a lot of people, you know, and today there is one. I've done those runs a few times dressed as a Smurf. But problem is, I spent like an hour and a half putting on makeup, you know, painting myself blue, and then when you get back you have to scrub it off, you know, with soap, and it's kind of inconvenient. So now I got this. I put a link in the description. It's a spandex suit. I put on a blue t-shirt first so you don't see another color coming out. But I only have these shorts and socks in black. So it's kind of a hassle to get it on. Okay, so now it's time to get my head in. And the suit has a zipper in the back. So I kind of had an idea to attach a little string to the zipper, see? Okay, see, and now I create a little opening here, then I can tuck in the little string, because Smurfs are not supposed to have tails. Ta-da! So now and of course a hat. Tell me, what do you think? These are my running shoes. They're worn. But I had an idea. Every time I go running, I write down the date and the distance. And I added everything together. And with these shoes, I ran 1,936 kilometers. And now I have new ones.
Grote 12 kilometer run. Dan hebben we de 8 kilometer run, die is groen. Dan de 4 kilometer run, die is wit. En dan hebben we nog een blauwe loper, namelijk een Smurf.
Dag meneer.
Dag meneer.
Let's get some reactions. So people say, why do you dress up? Well, this is why. Thank you. Don't know if you can see. It's getting kind of dark. But that over there is my favorite boat in this marina. And on the right side, the MAS, the new museum of Antwerp. I'm about to arrive at this 12-kilometer run.
Wereldkampioen over de streep en de hupnummer. Ja. En hij gaat de grond nog kussen. Ja, geweldig, dankjewel. En de Smurf is aan de kop terug. Duidelijk achterna gezeten door Gargamel geweest. Vergeet niet uw medaille te halen.